Hello everybody, Jason here from Sound Gaming with another episode of State of Decay 2. We are going to go help the dead Axels. She's checked into the infirmary, perfect. We're going to go ahead and grab Mr. Ramesh. And he is somewhere where I can't see. Why are you standing in the garage?
That's a lot of racket.
Why is this garage not part of the base? I still don't get that. Okay, so we are going to go ahead and go help out the dead Axels.
I can help you with that.
The dead Axels.
The first car we fix up is yours, my friend.
We are gonna go help them. Let me see how much gas this baby has. Okay. Go ahead and take this one. We'll probably end up stopping along the way. Especially if there's no juggernaut in that area around that heart again. Probably stop at the bounty as well. Alright. Hoping there's no juggernaut here, because when I destroyed the heart. There was a juggernaut. It actually bounced off this car. It actually came after me. But it doesn't look like it's around now.
Damn it. That's a lot of racket.
Yeah, that is a lot of racket. Got a toolkit. Yep, that's it. That's all that was left in there, but we're going to stop by the bounty after we loot. We're probably going to loot this place and then head over to the bounty and then head down. Just fine. There's a lot of places that I have not hit up for any reason, actually. I got a bag of food here.
Greetings. Perhaps you might help with some of these bounties.
Looks like we got some decent stuff going on here. So let's go ahead and head up to the next place.
I'm glad you're here.
All right, let's see what they need here.
All the help we can get.
Need to start up a generator with some. Draw plenty of zombies. Can keep them away from this room.
Yes.
Don't let that one hit you. It's infected.
Can't do it. Man, I'm out of gas.
Oh, God.
Hang tough, people. We can do it.
Mesh is for sure gonna have issues with
We're not done yet. There's another wave coming.
So much for escape.
I need time to restart the generator. Somebody watch my back.
Do you want some help with that?
Oh. we got for cardio? Dodging, climbing, and quicker. Cost less stamina, flying,
like
kick.
Yeah, we get it. Let's start this generator up again.
I know there's a lot of these, but we can do this.
I should have kept that. Why are you so quick, dude? Thank you.
Great, a juggernaut. And me without my bazooka. Right? Am I fucking right? Juggernaut, we are fucked.
Well, I'm empty now.
There's so many juggernauts. Okay. Got him. There's a horde here now?
We owe you big time. Be sure to call us whenever you need a fresh vehicle.
can. Okay, we're gonna have to turn some stuff sideways here. That's a pretty cool truck. Sideways, so we can park this puppy up in here. We do need to put him. We need to figure out his melee weapon situation here.
That's a lot of racket.
He is. What weapons do we need? Improved fighting and reduced stamina with an empty melee slot. Okay. Okay, yeah, I can deal with that. Well, let's go ahead and... Let's give him some shotgun shells. All the shotgun shells we have, basically, and we will scrap this for sure, salvage that. Let's see, reload that. Okay, let's switch over to a different person here.
I can help. Heading your way, come hell or high
move
water.
Move to the home of the survivors before
please,
things get out of
get here as fast as you can.
Well, they're not that far. Let's get down there. Let's see what these survivors need.
Don't let those punks take our stuff!
Hold out a little longer, all right? If you don't run, I will kill you!
Come on.
Know if those dumbasses give you any more trouble, okay?
We're so grateful to you. I take it you're sort of like a sheriff?
Please, no applause. I'm just doing what needs to be done.
Hey there. Make yourself at home.
This'll slow me down.
Okay, so we helped there. What next? We might have to go check out some spots and try to get some stuff to make some boom booms for breaking down some stuff. Actually, we're gonna go. We might move bases. We need 4 parking. How many parking is this? 2 parking? 3 parking would work too. Primary stove, craft stove, water tank, cake. 1 large outdoor, 3 small indoor, 2 small first. It's this one. Too large outdoor, too small outdoor, too parking. We might as well hit up that one. What's this one? Three parking. It's a church. Well, that requires 8. We're not going to be pushing for 8. You know what? Let's set out for that one. Let's go ahead and move. Let's go ahead and switch bases now. All right, we'll see you there. Let's get in there and clear it.
Hey, we could actually move in here if we wanted.
Can anyone hear me? I could really use some help out here.
Oh, shit, I'm tired. Oh, dear God, I'm tired.
Excuse me.
The coast isn't clear. Typical.
That's secure. It is. What's on the inside here?
It's locked. Figures. Damn, too loud.
Excuse me. We didn't move terribly far away, but we did move. Go look at our base here. So it looks like 2 parking on one side. We got the water tank that's built in. Convert into fuel ethanol whiskey or tasty beer. So first off, we need, interesting, okay, so that's an interesting little area, command center 2, we have our storage, we need a crafting area, which we'll put inside the workshop, because inside, we'll keep the infirmary out here. Barracks, 4 beds. I think we are out of. Okay, so everything is being made right now in here. there. Want that to be level 2.
We need more storage. Otherwise, we can't hold all our resources.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and upgrade this as well. We can. Probably need 2 people. Got plenty of materials. We're up to 48 materials right now, so. So we're just going to upgrade our base right now, and hopefully we can keep going on some other stuff too. So that's going to build the 4 beds that we need. We may have to add more. There's another 2 bed spot. So that'll put us up to 6. Alright, so we got our spots here. Where's the other parking spot?
I know I've been asking all of you to put yourselves at risk lately.
Build a field hospital.
Let's build a field hospital to make sure we're taking care of ourselves.
What does a field hospital look like? There it is. Heal all injured in sickness. So we're going to go ahead, since she's asking us to do that, we're going to go ahead and dismantle that one. And we'll do a field hospital. I think that's requires a large lot. Let's check. Yeah, large out there. So we're waiting for these 2 to level up or to finish building, and then we'll build a.
All this noise is going to attract real trouble.
Yep, for sure. And since we're down here, we're going to have a lot of fun getting rid of some of this other stuff. Look at that, there's our old Maximilian. Got plenty of places to go get some more materials, but we're at 50. I mean, what else can we do with that right now, you know? Okay, upgrade to the shop is complete. Let's go ahead and build this. What do we need? 4 people to work on this. So we have to wait for those barracks to be done.
Room to breathe in this place.
We'll build the field hospital and we'll go from there. Let's go ahead and we can do that while we're out. So let's go ahead and head out and just kind of scavenge. Let's go up here and do this. And
there's a horde heading our way, but we can handle it without you.
Oh. Let's go ahead and handle it real quick.
Just remember, everyone fights. No one quits. I'd say our new hospital makes us ready to deal with any assholes that might come to this town.
Damn deadheads are swarming our base!
Keep holding them off!
Got some on this side. Hey! What you doing there? Where'd you go?
Yeah.
okay? That's a relief.
So we're gonna go ahead and switch people just cause I don't wanna send her out to do anything. Let's go ahead and take Andrea. Let's see. Go ahead and drive down and go search this spot here. Check out the
I should be more careful.
Take my mad Norma, go check out this lookout area.
That still runs.
That's pretty cool. Massive silo. I wonder what that could be used for. Like food storage or something.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
Alright. What else do we want to check out? Let's go ahead and check out just some of this stuff around here, honestly. Quaint little shed, quaint farmhouse. I think we're good on materials. I think that we have enough materials. There we go. Let's just wander over to, over here.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
Just do some of the stuff that's nearby. This house, this shed.
Well, I found something at least. Sorry, can't carry that. Can't do it.
What do I have on me? All this ammo? Oh. Oopsie daisy. I took all the ammo. Let's do the shed first.
Seems to be clear.
Rifle ammo press?
That's pretty
ooh,
heavy.
That's nice. Yeah. Yeah, the professional. Muzzle shot. Little thingy. More rounds.
Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
More ammo. Let's go and start checking this house as well. It's always nice to open a shed and see that
careful.
It's like an ammo kind of depot type thing.
I should keep searching.
Pile of weapon remains. Not bad.
That's not going to fit.
Interesting.
I'm not seeing any more of them.
Can one of you folks come over and give us a hand?
Looks like they might have gas.
There's no way they didn't hear that. No room for that.
Okay. press in the workshop's gonna be perfect.
Stay back from the cloud.
So we need to get the rifle press on there.
I need some target practice. Any volunteers?
All right, what's this do if we upgrade this? Multiple ways. Ooh, we can add two more beds. That's perfect. We'll do that. Field hospital. That's pretty cool. Lots of little boosts. So let's see what we need. Garden. Watchtower. Perfect. Okay, so what do we got here?
I'll be right there.
Patch of relief.
Get some fuel for this group. Oh, what's the easiest way to get over there? Let's go check along the river and see if there's an easier way to get over there. Besides the bridge. So we'll probably travel along the river and see if there's any way across along the river first, and then we'll try to cross somewhere. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this.
I don't want to be here any longer than I have to. Remember, stay safe.
Thanks a bunch. Catch you later.
Yep. Alright. Well, that was easy.
If I say I'm feeling hopeful, would that take us?
Nothing more to see here.
So debating on whether to start on the south end or the north end of this and try to destroy some hearts, but I think I'm feeling the north. I feel like we're making our way north anyway, so. Those guys are coming up the hill too. But they are not. So we'll probably cut after this one and head to the next and pop up back up on the next one. So let's go ahead and see what we missed here. What do we got over here? Besides a barrel.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
What's he doing? You stop. I should have just went down there and done that. Where's he at? There we go. All right, let's go ahead and cut to the next.
Hey, Sheriff, we could use a deputy out here. I can help.
Look at that sweet ride. Okay, nothing more to see here.
What's the sweet ride over here? Military truck?
That was it. I'm out.
Oh my god, there's so many.
I can't keep going so fast.
They stuck on my car or what? Pretty interesting.
Guess it's better than nothing. Seems to be clear. Shoot.
Uh-oh.
They heard that.
Yeah, they did. Heard that too. What did I level up here? Oh, my fighting's leveled up. Close combat. Okay. Tomorrow.
They must have heard that. Let's head out. This place is picked over. That's not going to fit. That was my last magazine.
Then actually I should open that. Nope, because the slot is for the backpack. So let's go do that.
I have to slow down.
Alrighty. So we got
it. Well, it may not be everything we need, but it's something, right?
All right. Upgrade that.
I think I'm putting down roots here.
Cardi was leveled up. Dodging, climbing, or clicking.
hope nothing heard that.
Alright, let's switch up our people. We're gonna go ahead and do the...
I got this one. I'm headed your way. Hold the fort.
Head to Lakeside House to resolve the dispute.
The sooner you're here, the happier I'll be.
Oh, that's way over there. Okay, we can do that. Craft 4 plague cures. Kill 10 plague zombies with vehicles. We can do that, sure.
God, I am so sick of plague zombies. Fuck, it's still kicking.
I just want to talk, okay?
Leech or Manny?
That's great.
That's...
Yeah, that's bullshit, and you know it. When I heard we had a sheriff, I thought things might get better. I guess not.
Sorry.
A little help.
I don't know.
bad.
All I wanted to do was see the bounty broker. That's all I wanted to do, you jerks. Okay.
Might we chat for a bit?
What's up? Time to eat? What was your dream? Seven plague zombies with blunt weapons. One plague heart with a shotgun. 180 crossbow bolts. Two juggernauts. One feral with a blade. Let's see what we got here. Explosives, crossbow bolts, painkillers. Let's throw that back on there because I keep running into them, so I'll also put it on there. Back at the base. Alright, get in there. Okay, what other missions we got? Good needs backup.
I'm coming your way, whether you like me or not.
We're gonna be switching over to me.
Staying busy.
Grabbing some ammo and some goodies. She has food for some reason.
Damn, too loud.
Alright. I need firecrackers. We'll just hold on to those bullets because I feel like we need someone that shoots a lot. Grab some of those. Grab some chippies. We are going to be on our way. This is Zoom.
Damn, too loud.
Go ahead and grab the ambulance. What's up? Shh. Quiet. After quick.
Hey.
All right. Let's see what this guy needs.
So you found my breadcrumbs, huh?
So you're the law in this town, right? Can you get them to stop threatening me every time I walk past their house? Let me help.
Horde's coming. Incoming's in.
Gotta kill that screamer.
Come on.
Hey, we got a barnacle.
Okay. here and leave my gun. Sit here slaughtering.
Watch yourself. I spotted a dead. Discussion over. I am absolutely ready to go.
It's not a bad idea.
Quiet.
We need to talk. Thank you.
I thought everybody in the military.
Some of us felt we had a higher calling than simply following bad orders.
Hey, careful out there. If we need some ass kickers later, I know where to find them. Great.
Where's my...
Can't fix shit without materials. We're running low.
Knowledge of electricity, huh? Storage for materials. Okay. Let's go and see what we can expand here. One button. So we can do some more beds. We can do pretty much any of these, really. Hydroponics. I don't know. Shooting range and fighting gym. Those are both. Both good for us. Let's go see what we need to...
Could I be any louder?
Yeah, you could, but you're not going to be. Go ahead and boost some yields. I feel like we're good on food. I don't know why I did that. Let's see how much time we got here. Alright, well with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. Looks like we're in a good spot. There is a juggernaut hiding outside of our base here, but probably got one to reload. I want to thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Goodbye.